Hello. Let me just get my what's up here. Halo. Activate the audio for Halo. There you go. Turn it down a little bit. Alright. We'll get started pretty soon here. Alright. Control ready. Just started right now. Maybe I'll play some Persona 4 Arena later. It depends on how. Depends on Steam, if it wants to unlock it for me. Hold on, just try to adjust that a little bit. There we go, I think that's good. There, okay. Continue. Hello, Marines, fellow Marines.
Okay,
What's it
let's move
going?
out. Let's go find the map room that will show us the location of Halo's control center.
The Warthog. I'm gonna do that. This glitch I did my brother a long time ago. You drive into the water, you just Warthog just keeps like going down. Yeah. See how far it goes. Oh, I think I've got a block there. Let's drive back. Reload last checkpoint then. It's gonna take a while. Okay, now we're back. Hello, grunts. How are you? No ammo. Shoot. Okay. I'm gonna leave here. Goodbye. Ammo for my machine gun, my assault rifle. Any weapons on these guys? I just think I'm gonna head back to the Warthog den. Sorry. Sorry. Yeah, I gotta go this way. I keep running wrong beach. That checkpoint there, here.
It looks like there is a path into the interior of the island.
no grenades, so I mean, luck with this.
It looks like there is a path into the interior of the island.
Hey, can I squeeze through here? Ah, okay.
It looks like there is a path into the interior of the island.
Yeah, I got it. Head in here then. Hopefully I can get some ammo pretty soon here. This bad boy. Low grunts. Take this. All right. Take care of this big guy here. Gonna be easy. Some overshields here. Oof. Ow, ow, oh. Ammo. Let's see what's over here. For these guys. Jeez, okay. Ah, okay. I'm gonna mic on here. Okay, that should be good, I think. Okay. Alright. Hopefully someone can tell me if the sound's good or not. Try getting a card warthog through here. I don't think I can get through there. Okay. Almost. Okay. Gotta flip it. Almost. Okay. Oh, man. Got killed by a maid. Still alive? I have to power through myself then. There you go. Let's go. Yeah. No. Okay. Maybe I should just ditch the warthog. But we want to. Warthog, my friend. Let's see if there's something over here. Okay. Probably just going around in circles, I think. I'm not sure. Yeah, I'm going around in circles. Let's go back where we were. More Marines here. See, I forgot to come with me. I'll be getting here. Sorry. Just gonna stand there. Alright. I gotta do this on my own. Sorry. There's some guys over here. Maybe I am going the right way. Game just kinda like, yeah, no, I can confuse you.
The Covenant are putting up a real fight. The cartographer must be here. My analysis indicates that the map room should be at the bottom floor of this facility.
Okay.
Let's keep going inside.
So, right location then.
Don't let them lock the doors. I underestimated the Covenant's understanding of Halo subsystems. They've locked the doors. And we don't have enough firepower to get through them.
Cortana to Keys.
Go ahead, Cortana. Have you found the control center?
Let me get in.
Negative, Captain. The Covenant have impeded our progress. We can't pursue. proceed unless we can disable this installation security system.
Understood. We're still en route to the objective. I may be out of contact when we get there. Here are your orders. I want you to use any means necessary to force your way into the facility and find Halo's control center.
Got it.
We have to get to the center before the Covenant. And failure, people, is not an option.
Echo 4, let me get in.
Keep an eye out for Covenant bogeys.
I want to destroy him.
We need to find the security override to get this door
okay.
open.
Let's go. Head back. Sorry. Useless anyways, though. Your needler. Thank you. All right, let's see here. Where do I want to go? I want to flip over this 4RUM. Couple rounds of these. Try forcing my way in. Don't tell me you haven't ever tried to do this. Something here. I don't know that. Not in there anymore. Head back again. Kind of scan this area. Maybe there's something on the other side of the island I have to check out or something. I don't know. I don't want to really explore too much, but I don't have much of a choice. No. And then here. Out here and use okay, I'd be more careful with that. That man, we're all out of here. Master Chief is having spasms. Might be something on the other side of the island. Much of the enemies over that one place I was at. Must be guarding something. Here now. Better weapons. I can't use that anymore. I got him. Okay, I have no ammo anymore. So, pick up these. None of these guys have, but one needler thing. Okay. Difference is very apparent. Yeah. I kinda like it better, to be honest. I'm conflicted. I can get the item or weapon ammo. Get the ammo. Don't die. Okay. Hey, get away, get away, get away. There you go. Get away. Won't be here anymore. Hello, Mothy Wothy. Big old Mothy Wothy. How are you? Ouch. Mission is hard. Go back. Items. Keep regaining. Yeah, it's been. I mean, I've started like a couple weeks ago, but I played Halo since I was a kid, but I haven't like been it myself. I've just mostly just played multiplayer with my brother. So I want to go back and play through the story mode. These games. And now these brutes are kind of killing me right now. Should probably just get out. Same. Beginning to get the ammo. Never then save my ammo every time I die, so keep going back and get it. Grab these shields. Let's get out of here. Jeez. Man. Oh, yeah, I have to just get a plasma pistol. Even though I don't really want to. Or a new one. Plasma rifle. That was good to have. Covenant weapons are always so cool. Shield here. Okay. Get out. There you go. Headed over here. Ah, jeez. It's tough. Grenades here. One in and out. One in and out. Oh, the other one. I can't grab the other one, I guess. Come back for it. That guy. Ah, jeez. Hold up, just gotta get the ammo. Wait your turn. Be patient, little brutes. Grab a new plasma rifle. And I should be set. Just gotta avoid these guys. There's a terminal there.
Entropy. It has now been 3,000 years since my last contact with any of the other caretakers of the Halo Array. Despite clear communications protocol, my fellow monitors have either chosen to ignore, or more likely, have lost the ability to engage in our scheduled updates. The continued lapse of the domain means that we are stuck with achingly slow wormhole superluminal communications. Prior to this total communication shutdown, the only messages I received in the preceding 4,573 years were incomplete and quite perplexing transmissions from Installation 05. I suspected that Monitor 2401 Penitent Tangent was not functioning correctly for some time before his messages ceased. I have logged my concerns about his ability to perform his duties. At this point, however, I'm not sure who I file logs for. 2401 may be destined for madness. There are fail-safes for this, I know. I hope they work. I will continue to visit the projection systems at the assigned dates. Perhaps the other monitors are dealing with interfering galactic phenomena or unexpected system failures. 3,000 years of system failures. Indeed. In the meantime, I have exhausted all scheduled research activities assigned by the Council. Once those experiments were complete, I shut down all sentinel function and put myself into a state of significant hibernation to measure performance of the installation with negligible upkeep. After 150 years with no noticeable impact upon installation systems or integrity, even in hibernation, I became bored. This was quite troubling, as I was led to believe I was not capable of such a state. This was one of the gifts I was promised, an end to strife. I am aware of the dangers of a system such as myself losing operational focus. Quite troubling. I wonder if my fellow monitors are experiencing similar states, or if this is because of my particular path to this installation. For amusement, I have begun a series of experiments involving the evacuation of all matter from contained sections of my installation. By measuring the geologic effects of exposure to the vacuum of space, and the eventual biological recovery of these sections, I anticipate getting valuable insight into emergency response scenarios in case of
sentient proximity warning.
Can you hear? Oh yes. Hey, right back to battling, huh? The other shields here. Let's go. I just don't want to die. Got one. Okay, got the other. Alright, it's gonna fall back. Or weapons here. Healer. Okay, just gonna try and squeeze in the warthog here. Okay, actually, what am I gonna do? Go back to where all the Marines are, pick up some more, and then get back.
Well, there's the entrance to the security substation, but it looks like we'll have to look for another way up.
Here, this weapon, eight grenades here, this bunch of rocks. Rocks don't explode. Grenades do. More around for needlers. That's nice. Okay. This one's a newer one. Fresher one, I guess. Dang, no ammo or anything. Got one grenade. Come on, Marines, let's go. It's alright. Alright, let's sit back. Oops, sorry. Aim sucks, my dude. Sorry. Oh. Guess we're safe down here. Interesting. Kinda stuck though. Oh. Here we go. There we go. Killed that guy. Back over here. Ooh, a shield. Grab it. Got that over shield. Set back to where all those enemies are. You get out? No. Okay. There you go. A little bit. Plasma rifle takes care of the shields a little bit better. last guy here. Nope. Not likely. There you go. And I think that was the last of them. Lots of shields here. That was nice. Let's see what's in here then. Hear different music and a different setting, so must be in the right place. Not gonna deal with these guys right now.
Use the holo panel to shut down the security system.
All right. I'm making a little bit of progress here.
Good. That should open the door that leads into the main shaft.
All right. Now, go all the way back.
Mayday, mayday! Dropship Bravo 22 taking enemy fire! Repeat, we are under heavy fire and are losing altitude!
Understood. We're on our way.
Ouchie. Can ignore you guys. That's all right.
Chief, Bravo 22 was bringing us some heavy weapons. After I saw we were up against hunters, I thought you could use them. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can sell.
Got you. Okay. Not gonna go good, I don't think. Better just keep with the needler for now. To the security room. Ouch. Man, I had a checkpoint there. Cutscene here. Go the other way. Oops. Okay. Keep trying the other guys here. Gotcha, idiots. It's weird. Can't tell which I like better. All right. door here. Okay. Yeah, get the health packs, grenades. Alright. Here, up here then. I've done that.
We'll be in a tight spot if we don't get out of here before additional reinforcements arrive. Let's find that map.
Oh. I don't know what that button on the back was. It'll change the LEDs. My controller. Ammo. I don't know what I'll use it for right now.
Analyzing. Halo's control center is located there. That structure appears to be some sort of temple or shrine, if I've interpreted this correctly. Interesting. A shrine is an unlikely place to put such a significant installation.
Cortana to Captain Keyes.
Let's pause and I need to check downloads. See if I can download Persona. Nope. Not yet. Keep going.
The captain has dropped out of contact, Cortana. This ship may be out of range or having equipment problems. Keep trying. Let me know when you've re-established contact, and then tell him that the Master Chief and I have determined the location of the control center. We'll be heading there as soon as contact. Affirmative. Full hammer out.
Ouch. I went this, go this way, I think. Yeah, this looks right, I think. Maybe not. Here. I'm dumb. Game's navigation isn't great. This looks right, I think. Got a checkpoint, so must be right. Nice. This makes this weapon. All right, getting somewhere. Come here. of a guitar riff on this. Here, I think. This looks new. Okay. Must be going that way. New plasma pistols look nice. Ouch. Man, he launched me. No, geez, come on. This isn't heroic, it's normal. Ah, geez, come on. Heck. Wow. 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 I'm crazy here. It makes me crazy. Okay. I'm gonna go this way, I think. Yeah. Try to power up through these enemy without having to just fight them, but. Game's not letting me do it. I mean, more health packs would be great too. Just saying, game. Just saying. Jeez. A lot worse with those guys around here now. Jeez, come on. Very nice game. Thank you. Thank you, Halo. Thank you. Music's kind of getting to me. Not gonna lie. Alright. I tend to just play something else right now. And it's kind of stressing me out a little bit. I don't want to play it. I want to give it a few more tries. This game is kind of making me a little annoyed. I got this now. Should be a little better now, I think. gonna, you know, not or not. Okay. Just want to ignore these guys. Can move forward a little bit. Okay. Switch to this now. Finally. Something a little bit better. Ah, come on. Hey, let's got a checkpoint here. Okay, well, that's good. As long as I have that. Okay, game. That's how you want to do it. I see. I see you, game. Smaller guys first. Let's get rid of the plasma rifle for now. I think I know what to do. Oh, wait, there's a door there. Been here though. It's just taking me around on circles. Ouch. My adaptive. Oh, Turf it. I have to. Oh, that's. Makes more sense. I have to escape here. So. Let's get out of here. Just gotta go out here then. Go outside now.
Cortana to Echo 419. The chief and I are topside, requesting pickup.
And how did I miss the
Roger, on my way.
How did I miss the objective for that? Thank you. Exactly the one I wanted. Can't pick up the energy sword. Guys, ignore them. Not worth it. I think after this, I'll switch to a different game. Take a break, then I'll switch. Should be. Just gotta keep going around. A warthog here. I can use some stuff here too. Hello. Okay. You're dead. Would have been your daddy. And what that means.
This is as far as I can go.
Roger that. We'll be able to find our way to the control center from here.
Good luck. Bowhammer out.
Alright, I think that's all the heal I can take for one day right now. Seven quits. Hold on. Alright, I'm gonna put up a poll on Twitter or something. Or just I'll decide what game I want to play. Gonna play some Dead Rising later. That would be a fun play. Let's switch the title here. Oh wait. Weird. Okay. Let's switch the title of the bot later. Hold on. I want to